Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. So we've had a hard afternoon.
Yeah, and I can.
Hey, good morning, everyone. We are headed to the grocery store. We're starting our day, right?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Whole Foods.
Whole Foods. Hey guys, so this morning we had breakfast at Whole Foods, as you saw. We did a quick shopping trip and came home. I did some work and we ate a quick lunch. Now we're gonna try for a nap. Editing Stephanie. Just a little note. You see my dinner? I didn't finish it. Sebastian went nuts. It ended up culminating in me having to take him out of the restaurant when I'd only eaten half my food. And he didn't get to see anything else until this next clip because he was crazy. We gave him a lot of chances. He lost some toys. He got some timeouts. It was not good. But anyway, when we went up to bed, I asked him if he wanted to talk to you guys, and he said yes. And so I hit the record button, and here we go.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. So we've had a hard afternoon.
Yeah, and I can get the old to my bed to work. I get warm in my room. Can I have a quick shower? You don't get my grief.
So what's going on today? You promised you'd be good at dinner, but what happened?
My baby guys are gone.
Why are they gone?
Because I can't do my puzzle.
You didn't clean up your puzzles? What did you do at dinner?
I don't know.
Did you stand up and yell?
Yeah.
On the chair?
Yeah, and Gail came up and Mommy gave me out.
Do you know why I took you out? Because you were hitting me with your fork and with your hand and with the napkins?
Yeah.
So you had to leave?
Yeah.
And then when we got home, what did you do? Were you throwing your toys and hitting the dog?
Yeah.
Why were you doing those things?
No.
Do you want to tell people why?
No. I don't want to.
Okay. Well, you said you wanted to talk to everybody, so what do you want to say?
I
don't
know.
You don't
know? No. I was hearing.
You're done. You don't want to say anything?
Yeah.
Do you think a shower is going to help calm you down for bedtime?
Yeah.
I hope so. I want my sweet guy back. I think you just had a really bad nap and now you're too tired to be good. Do you think so? Do you think you need some good sleep?
Yeah.
And maybe you'll earn all your cars back tomorrow, but for now they're going to stay where they are. Let's go get ready for shower. We're gonna say goodnight here. Guys, it's been a rough one. It's been rough, but he's 3 and that happens. And until you stop throwing your toys and trying to break them, we can't give them to you because we're afraid you're gonna ruin them. You've gotta take care of your things.
In my room and play.
You know what, it's shower time, otherwise I'm turning it off.
No,
so go get your clothes off. It's ready. It's ready. Take your clothes off and say goodnight to everybody.
Goodnight.
Goodnight, everybody.